Home opener win for the Missouri Tigers as they bust out offensively, take advantage of Alabama A&M errors and walks to the tune of a 13-5 victory. Along with former Missouri head coach Tim Jamison, I'm Ben Arnett, and it's always good to get a win first time on your home diamond.
Yeah, it is, and to be able to play like Missouri played, first third of the game, struggled a little bit, but really strung some at-bats together and scored some runs.
Missouri offense busted out thanks to Austin James in the fourth inning. This RBI triple really seemed to get things going.
And you watch these upcoming at-bats. It's up the middle and opposite field. It's taking what the opponent gives you and taking advantage of it.
Chad McDaniel followed up the RBI triple with an RBI base hit. It was tied early on. Missouri busted open the game in the seventh with six runs.
And early on, Missouri was having trouble scoring runs when they were down in Florida. Last couple of games, they've shown that they're capable.
Career high, four RBI for Connor Brumfield. Clayton Peterson with an RBI base knock to drive in Brumfield. And Missouri really walked away with it from there. And they threw a lot of freshman pitchers, which was very encouraging for Steve Beezer's team.
Yeah, I think they probably came into the game plan. That's what they wanted to do. And the run production allowed them to stay to that game plan.
Took advantage of a lot of walks from Alabama A&M. And they picked up their fourth straight home opener victory. And that is always good for Tiger fans to see. Cold weather, Missouri heated up offensively anyway, and they are now 1-0 on Simmons Field this year, as we say so long from Como.